Mexico City.
Native of Mexico City, Mexico.
Ladies and gentlemen, the international star.
The man of a thousand masks.
None other than Mil Mascaras.
Mil Mascaras.
Growing up, seeing Mil Mascaras is, wow.
The incredible Mil Mascaras, the man of a thousand masks, and without a doubt, one of the premier athletes.
His physique, superhuman. His high-flying moves, innovative. The international superstar known as Mil Mascaras elevated the popularity of Mexican luchadors to new heights all over the world.
He did everything. He's the first Mexican who ever wrestled in Madison Square Garden.
The winner of this bout, Mil Mascaras.
He's the first Mexican who ever wrestled in Japan or as a superstar in the United States.
Look at that, what a hold! Gene, have you ever seen a hold like that before?
Oh, this Mil Mascaras is very, very impressive.
The high-flying moves of Mil Mascaras were even on display during his Royal Rumble debut in 1997.
This is his first Royal Rumble.
Mascaras going upstairs. Mil Mascaras flying through the air.
Whoa!
Paving the way for future Mexican superstars such as Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio, and nephew Alberto Del Rio, Mil Mascaras returned to the WWE last year in front of his hometown.
Tonight it's my honor to bring out here for all of you a true living legend, Mil Mascaras! I'm hoping that Mil Mascaras will be there as we induct him into the 2012 WWE Hall of Fame.
Mil Mascaras, a cultural icon, and now an inductee into the 2012 WWE Hall of Fame.